Hey guys, welcome to Kafir's Lost and Gaming, and today we're going to be playing Minecraft Pocket Edition. We can't speak that loud. Oh. Yes, and today we're going to be making a compact house. It's small, it's durable, and no mobs can come in. Okay, this is got all this. I already made a pre-made one, so it's this one. It has a source of light inside, jack-o'-lantern, then let's come in, ladder up, okay. And you can enchant stuff, and bruise potions, and farm. I broke something. And there's a bed here, don't mind it. A furnace down there, and a crafting table. Let's hop into how to make them. Okay, guys. You will need a ladder, a ring stand, a cache door, an anvil, a chest, a furnace, a crafting table, an enchantment table. We do have one. Oh yeah. Dirt. So first we start on dig a hole there. Dig a hole, dig it. Get a square. And put that there. Put this thing there. Then put a double chest. I think I made it wrong. You can make it whatever way you want, like this. Or the other way around. Like this. Why did I do that? Three blocks up. Wait, am I correct? I'm doing it so wrong. Oh yeah, got that. A bed and get it on again. Put that grass block there first. Then get a charcoal lantern and put that there. Oh, we did it wrong. The grass block. Oh yeah, I broke it. A stone slab. There then. Put the blocks here. Now we just get a water bucket. I'll put it later because it's gonna flood. So let's get a door. I'm using an acacia door because I don't want any zombies or any kind of mobs coming in my house, my compact house. put on a freaking door. Go. Going well. Enough fudge. So here you put a warp. There. Too much stuff, I'm really sorry. Let's get a hoe and a seed. And a couple of seed. I just got seed. Wait, seed is that? So I can open it. I can't open the chest. So that's it. A very, very, very little house. So thank you for watching this video, always subscribe, and click that like button, and if you don't like it, we can just do it, thumbs down, it's okay for me, that doesn't hurt my feelings, okay guys, bye!